as yet, I have not tried Dorian. It is a fruit that is supposed to be really, really smelly. So I've just walked up to the market and I found a very, very small piece. So that little piece was 80 baht. And I'm a little nervous about trying it